My name is Peter. I'm coming from Austria. Originally, like, I studied painting, but I'm doing like working in sculpture and performance now, like a very kind of fictional way also. If it's like what's regarding like performance, it's a lot about like kind of storytelling and working, like trying to cooperate with the audience.
Betreffenden Punkte diskutabel sein.
I do an installation here where I make a kind of setting, a table with four seats. Then people from the audience can sit there. And then all, and this like this whole like, table and the seats are like, will be fixed on a kind of metal springs. All like the movement, like kind of system with the people is like linked with ropes. It's difficult to tell about, but like tables, they will hang like on ropes and they are linked to this construction where the people sitting on. Tables, they're like pendulums. On each table, like two. On one pendulum, there's a plate with paper, and on another pendulum, like a drawing pen. The movements of the people get transferred to another form, like a visual form. You could tell, call this also like simply, like, yeah, it's a drawing machine. I hope, like always, like a kind of interesting way for the audience or for the people. I don't want to reproduce like cliches. I want to kind of break them, you know, like anarchist thinking, like little like wild thinking.